as the representatives of these great nations, have every year come together to have this joint session to acknowledge the efficacy of this ancient science of wellness. It is interesting that you have chosen the Yehudi Menuhin Hall for this event. He, of course, was one of the greatest violinists of the 20th century, but yoga also had a very special place in the violin maestro's life. Shri B.K.S. Iyengar had taught yoga to Menuhin, who went on to become an avid yoga practitioner. In fact, we are told that Menuhin famously conducted the opening of Beethoven's Fifth Symphony, standing on his head while giving directions to the orchestra with his feet. Today, yoga classes are still offered to the young musicians at the Yehudi Menuhin School.